here the Arrupe first recording. We're right now in San Salvador. It's really beautiful. This is the I forgot the name. Like the big church and then the National Palace. It's really pretty. Here we are. Right now we're in the market, having fun, looking at things. Just got his. There he is.
I like it. You have one in white?
Josh got his jersey. Well, we're done with the shopping. Went well. A lot of gifts, a lot of souvenirs, a lot of good stuff. A lot of goodies. Got a lot of goodies for the friends. We're ready to go. Say hi.
Ah, hola.
Woo! We're now going to the orphanage, and people seem pretty excited about that. We're pumped to go there, yeah. ¿Qué construyes, Christopher? Construye. Ah, son personas. What you doing?
Hey, Felipe.
Hey. Engineer right here. Ingeniero. Now that was expertise right here. Oh. I'm sure you cannot fit through there.
Huh?
Oh. Never mind, you made it. Happy New Year, Happy New Year, Feliz Año Nuevo. Feliz Año Nuevo.
Happy New Year.
Señor Luis, feliz año.
Feliz año.
Feliz año.
Feliz año. Idem, idem.
Today we been going to many places. We got to learn a lot about Padre Rutilio Grande. We went to his, to where he was killed, and then there's a lot of work to make him prevalent. Now we're in an old town. It's really beautiful. We're gonna head down to a church now. And yeah, let's do it.
Predicaba la justicia, el amor y la paz.
corazón estaba bien sufrido. En aquel que no tenía voz ni voz, la vida entregó por amor al Salvador.
What are you doing? What you doing? Nice. So now we're going to a river. We're in the river, actually, but we're gonna go on a boat. So I guess that's it. We're gonna get on a boat, I guess, yeah.
Check out this beautiful place in Salvador. It's a beautiful river. Say hi. Hello, hello, hello.
Me too. I was in that conversation.
Just touch my butt.
Who's that?
This big. Like, hola!
Hola. 6 in the morning. He was at the border in Washington. Pounding.
This is one of the fake reviews.
Happy with the video.
Well, we're now on the work site. We're starting to build a house, so we gotta get, like, take care of all the foundation first. What you doing, Mitch?
Just cutting these up.
What's that for?
You bend them like that. That's what's sticking up right there.
Which one?
This one?
Oh, we're going this way now?
Yes. We've still been going this way the whole time.
What you doing? How's it going?
Good. We're fattening it down because we took out too much. Because the line, because we're, look how deep we're used to doing, and now we didn't have to dig as much. So we dug a little bit more, and now we dig too much because it's going downhill.